This is a smart speed bump, and you will never believe how it works. This speed bump is filled with a non-Newtonian liquid, which means it hardens if it receives a strong force and stays soft if it doesn't. So if a car drives slowly over a speed bump with this liquid, the driver won't even feel it. But if you try to speed over it, you will be met with the full force of Poseidon.